Good afternoon, and welcome to the animated show. My name is Mark Stratton, and I am the younger son of Darren and Sarah. I'm just waiting on my other brother and sisters, as I had planned a treat for them.
I'm here, Mark's sweetness. What have you got planned for us?
I think I shall let that be a surprise.
Hey, Mark and Ruth, I'm here. I had a wee dicky bird tell me that you're about to treat us all. Am I right in saying this?
Of course you would be, sweet Roscoe. And I must say that you truly deserve it too.
You see, that is just so very sweet indeed. Thank you very much.
Anytime, Roscoe. Do you know where Lizzie's gone?
I'm here, sweet Mark. What are we up to today?
All I know is that we are going to be on the lower floors for the best part of my treat. So when you're ready, let's go, now.
Blimey. Who would ever thought my children would be as close as they are? I am the proud father of all four kids, and Sarah is the best lady that any husband could ever ask for.
Hey, Darren, my sweet lovey-dovey dear. I can hear the love and happiness coming from Mark, Ruth, Roscoe and Lizzie. It makes me happy, knowing that our kids have that close bond.
It does indeed, my lovely juicy melon.
Hey, Darren. How are you and your family on this lovely afternoon?
We're doing famously, thanks. And yourself?
I too, am really well, thanks. Now I understand that Mark and crew are having a great time down there. I was wondering, would I be able to treat them to something as well?
I'm sure we can, as we are like one super-sized family.
That we are, of no mistake.
The only question being, what shall we treat them to?
Lily. Roscoe. I understand why you would like to treat the Stratton children, but this time around, I think this is something Mark only intended for the Stratton kids.
Really? Okay, not to worry. I'm sure we can do something another time. It was really just a suggestion.
Of course, we fully understand. When we plan something for just our lot, the Strattons never seem to get in the way.
On that note, we should let them have some quality time on their own. And we'll get planning on something different.
Yeah, let's get to it, straight away.
Millie, whilst we understand that you wish to leave our lot in peace, it really wasn't an issue.
Of course not, darling sister. We are one super-sized family after all.
I do fully understand this. However, I just think it'll be nice for your lot to have their privacy.
I'm beginning to see where you're going with this.
What are you trying to tell me? Sweet Millie.
The fact that my crew can spend a lot of quiet time together, and I think that, if my crew can spend quiet time on their own, I only see it being fair that yours can do the same.
Whilst I understand this, it really wasn't a problem.
I have returned now, Mother dear. We have a nice surprise for the Strattons, for when they come up later.
Ah, Lily, you are so very sweet indeed. I shall let them know when they return.
And sweet you are, and no mistake.
Blimey. Lily, it's great to see you. Why didn't you join us downstairs?
I thought, after talking to my awesome mother here, that it was only fair to let you have quiet time with just Lizzie, Roscoe and Ruth.
Is this true, Millie?
It is, I'm afraid, Mark.
Don't worry, sweet Millie. I think you're really sweet with that suggestion, but if Lily, Roscoe Bia Romana wanted to come down, it wouldn't have been a problem at all.
Ruth and Roscoe S. have already gone up, and saw a massive surprise for all of us. So on behalf of my whole family, I really just want to say, thank you very much, Lily and crew. It's really not a problem at all, sweet Lizzie. We're all here for each other, and that's all that matters to me. I love you all so dearly, that words are never enough.
Ah, Lily. You are so very sweet with your words. We love you to absolute pieces.
Now then, these treats cannot lay forgotten. So when you're ready, let's go, now.
That is just so very sweet indeed.